Hello and welcome back to Proactive. I'm delighted to be joined on the line now by Clarissa Sowemimo-Coker, who is the interim CEO of Oxford Cannabinoid Technologies. Clarissa, great to have you on the line and tell us what's been going on.
Very happy to be here. Thanks, Thomas. Yes, so you'll have seen the news today that my friend and colleague, John Lucas, has stepped back from his role as CEO of the business. I've been working with John for a little over 4 years now, very, very closely together. I'm hugely grateful for his support in the time that we've worked together and very excited to be taking on the CEO role.
I can imagine. And there's actually a lot going on for the company at the moment, isn't there?
Yes, you're absolutely right. So we're in a really exciting phase. Folks will probably remember that we're about to launch our phase one clinical trial for our lead compound OCT461201. That is a CB2 inverse agonist, which is targeting the CIPN or chemotherapy-induced peripheral neuropathy market, which is worth about £1.61 billion. So not an insignificant market size there. Phase one, you'll remember, I've no doubt, is all about safety. So we're going into sort of first-in-human, healthy volunteers, working with our CRO partner, Simbeck Orion, in the UK. So the trials are actually happening in Wales. Results of those going to be out in Q2 of next year. So lots happening and not long to wait for those results.
Not at all. So are you anticipating still being in the hot seat by then?
With a bit of luck, Thomas, yes, I'm sure I will be. The plan is for me to be taking the reins as we get through that very, very important period. You know, we want to get through that phase one and get the results that we're looking for. To be honest, it's a real testament to the efforts of the team. So Valentina Pravicini leading our science team, to get to the clinic so quickly. You know, we listed in May of 2021, and it's a little over 18 months ago, and to be getting into the clinic this fast is a real testament to the hard work that they've put in combination with our, you know, external partners, Evotech, who did the preclinical work for this program for us.
Fantastic. And just one final question from me, Clarissa. Do you think that our audience can expect any significant change in the approach being taken by the company now that you have taken over as interim CEO?
Good question. Not really a change of approach. I think you'll be hearing a lot more from us because we're getting into that exciting phase one stage. So there's lots of news flow and lots of exciting updates to come in the weeks and months to follow. I'm very much somebody who likes to go out and meet people and get in front of investors and individuals. And I've had actually some lovely interactions already today with shareholders offering support for the new phase for OCT. And I'm delighted to do a bit more of that. You know, one thing I would say is we've got all the elements in place now for, a really successful next sort of 6 months. We've got a really talented management team who have worked incredibly hard to get us here. We've got a really strong board who've got sort of depth and breadth of experience across the pharma and the commercial spaces. We've got our scientific advisory board who are, you know, made up of key opinion leaders in the pain space to really, supercharge the scientific strategy. And of course, the support of our very loyal and very much appreciated shareholders. So it's an exciting 6 months. I'm delighted to be holding the reins, and you'll no doubt be chatting to me a lot more in the coming weeks and months as we talk more about the news and the things that we're achieving.
Well, I look forward to it, and let us wish you the very best of luck from all of us here at Proactive.
Thanks a lot.